exciting live breaking news. We have our first look at second quarter GDP.
I would have liked to have seen it, you know, a bigger number. I'll take the four. I'm sure this administration will take the four. What I was looking for is how much of this, you know, soybeans is going to be the trade stuff. How much was going to be sort of kind of the sugary stimulus stuff? I think we saw that in the consumer numbers. But I was hoping really to see better investment numbers, better equipment investment numbers. That's where I think sort of the supply side oomph from the tax cuts, you really want to see hints of that. And I don't think we saw the hints.
Yeah, I think people actually had a range all the way up to 5%. Remember what we heard from Gabriella at JP Morgan? They would say, I wouldn't be surprised, 3.8 to 5, right? This is towards the lower end.
Without the stimulus, growth would have been probably closer to 3. And of course, it also got, the quarter got juiced by the effect of the tariffs. You had a lot of exporters trying to get out ahead of the tariffs, and that juiced up growth as well.
The key here will be more good news, like the president had with the agreement in principle with Europe that we would reduce tariffs rather than get into a tariff war. I think that will then bring yet another wave of growth into the economy.